A Louisville repair shop steps in when an Iraq war veteran needed extensive work on his truck. Natalie Grimes tells us why they did the work free of charge.
After $3,000 worth of work, this truck is good to go. Now, the local company that did it said because it's all for a Purple Heart recipient, it's even more rewarding.
Army Specialist Travis Tiffany still remembers the day he got the keys to this 2003 Chevy Silverado.
I bought it with my Iraq money in 2006. Came home on leave. I needed something to get around.
Since then, it's been a long, hard road for both the Rineyville native and his truck. In April, May, and August of 06, Tiffany was struck by three roadside bombs. He was awarded two Purple Hearts. Then recently, with more than 200,000 miles, Travis's truck began to show its age.
High mileage, all wore out. The transmission started slipping, acting up. Fuel pump was acting up, and it just all happened at once.
Unable to drive it and on a tight budget, Travis turned to John Summers and his AMCO on Dixie Highway. Summers' shop provided free repairs worth more than $3,000. It's part of AMCO's 50 Cars in 50 States program, offering free vehicle repairs to one military veteran in each state.
It's an honor and a privilege to give back to these vets for the sacrifices that they make day in and day out for our freedom and our way of life.
His truck good to go. Travis says it's a relief to get it back good as new.
When this all happened, it almost kind of puts you through the roof and starts to make you pull out hair. And just conveniently, it helped.
Summers says other companies were eager to help out too. AutoZone donated all the parts, and Big O Tires on Dixie Highway donated a realignment. I'm Natalie Grice, WLKY News.
This is the second year for AMCO's 50 Cars in 50 States program. Summers says that he wants to take part again next year if it continues.